So we have Chimera and a Pseudogiant. Is the Pseudogiant stuck in the fence or what? Chimeras and Pseudogiants are known to fight each other on occasion, so it would be lovely if these two. Oh! Oh! Plan. Chopper, you are not involved in my plan. Oh, there's Bureaus. Naked Bureaus! Oh, goody. One hand is great. More cows, more factors, more mayhem. But on the other hand, it's an extra threat. Just over there. So this anomaly. I want to position this anomaly between me and anything that comes. Oh dear. Fuck you, pig! Uh-oh. Oh shit. Okay, so that's the Chimera. That's the Pseudogiant stuck in the wall there. In the fence, I mean. That's the rest of the menagerie out here. To watch out for strays. But right now, we do have a near perfect chaotic situation because there's anomalies, and there's also mutants fighting each other. Basically, what I want to do is I want to make sure that I can escape indoors if need be. Oh! Maybe I don't want to go indoors. Okay, this house is not good. Where is that anomaly? Oh shit! Okay, I don't intend to use any more ammo than I absolutely have to. Where Yo. You come here often? Around this corner. Is there a second floor? I don't think so. Oh, there is. Okay. I like this house. Yo. Huh. Maybe also a quick save in order. Irritate you a little bit. Let's irritate you both. I think they're like stuck or something. Oh. Ammo. Come, come, come. Ha ha! Now, isn't that lovely? Another quick save, yes. Also, I think I need to hop into a surface where the others can't just follow me on stairs. Also, I need to watch out for that door. However, come over here. Are you telling me you can't hop over the fence? Chimera, my ass. Oh, what do we have here? Is this like a stash or? Oh! Yoink. Right. Oh, what a lovely view. I want to search the pseudo-giant, but I might have to approach from the other side. Wounded, otherwise it would be trying to catch me more aggressively. Dogs have shown up. Yo. Yeah. Must be young and stupid. Can't get over the fence or around it. Oops. Thank you. on the move now. Although it's kind of on the move to the wrong direction. And everybody else is kind of on the move. Yes, do carry on. What else do we have here? Basically, I'm just throwing pebbles at him. And killing it slowly. Maybe this one's more location bound than any random chimera? I don't know. I think this one spawned earlier, like during the first time I moved through this village, maybe. Okay, but now let's see this. Whoa! You can jump! Even I jumped across this fence. What's that? Oh, an old body, okay. Wounded, I think. Like, it shows aggression when provoked, but otherwise it's just sort of trying to stay away. So I think maybe they were fighting with the pseudo-giant. This one could concuss or something. Oh, pseudo dogs to the rescue. See? The dogs can cross. Okay, now what? We might have a fight in our hands. But yeah, the chimera definitely moves slower than usual. Seems to avoid one leg. A little. Wait, did it stay down already? So it did. Okay, yes. This confirms my hypothesis that the that the Chimera was indeed wounded. Okay, I would like to not run into these dogs now, or at least put an anomaly between them and me. Yes, like that. The other one's outside defense, isn't it? Oh, defense is open. Chimera, you can't hurt me. Ah, shit! Okay, Chimera has to wait. Back into the house. Let's do a little health check. Hungry. Okay, health is good. Ish. With all the spoils of the hunt, and I will continue on to Darkscape. There is one more thing that would make me even happier, but I think I'm gonna wait with that for some other session. Besides, a vehicle is an extra responsibility anyway. Now, if you would organize me a drone or a chopper pickup, that's a tad other matter, but I think I'm more agile on foot. Watch out for other chimeras, because they tend to like this corner.